True.
Well, I got a boyfriend.
Yeah, I heard, but it's a blame.
We got Mr. Ruben's barbecue, Mr. Lewis's barbershop.
Doesn't give anyone a reason to call her ghetto.
And I hate myself for doing it. Until the week.
Today, Garden Heights is reeling after
he's threatening her.